Amazing discovery, goodbye dental implants. Here's how to grow your own teeth in just 9 weeks. Everyone knows that there are dental implants that were invented to benefit our lives in many ways. They are extremely useful and a great solution to fill the gap. A group of experts in the dental field have made some amazing discoveries, and there has been a really incredible development in the technology of dental implants that goes far beyond the classic implant or denture. Well, these discoveries and developments will give us the chance to grow new and genuine teeth in the oral cavity. Here's what you need to know. Dr. Jeremy Mao of Columbia University was the lead investigator of this research, and what he found was absolutely incredible. Dr. Jeremy Mao built a scaffold for teeth containing these stem cells in the body. He actually helped new teeth regeneration with just using their DNA. So this modern technology promises a bright future for dental care. The dental implants are very useful, but they can cause some real problems. As we said before, these dental implants are an easy and effective way to replace one or more lost teeth. But wait, even though they are a good replacement, they can still cause some problems and complications for us. Here are the most common implant complications. The dental implants may be rejected by the body. Dental implants cost a lot of money. It may cause infection, and then you need to remove the dental implant. If the dentist doesn't have much experience with this, he can damage your gum. The dental implant could not connect with the jawbone in a good way. Most common dental implant complications suggest that a lot of money and time can be a loss, and pain and discouragement if something goes wrong. But what if we tell you that you can avoid the painful and long process of extracting the teeth? Well, this modern technology gives you the opportunity to grow your teeth in just 9 weeks. This amount of time, 9 weeks, is the time needed for this process. The device has to be placed and accepted by the body. The best thing about this implant method is that it uses good materials to replace the missing tooth or teeth.